just testing out the quality of the new iPad 2 video camera.